selling folk songs and little bitty books. The place was full of happy, hopped up hippies at the time. All morning long he hadn't made a dime.
He was a Greenwich Village folk song salesman. You should have heard the bag he was in. A Greenwich Village folk song salesman. He'd jump up and sing one now and then. I've got songs about Detroit and Vietnam,
and a new one about the Economic Opportunity Program. He had a little banjo with an alligator strap. He'd sing a song at the drop of your hat. He had one song there that Johnson should have heard, and the tune of the Great Speckled Bird.
He was a Greenwich Village folk song salesman. His beard was a dark shade of green. A Greenwich Village folk song salesman, and now and then he'd jump up and he'd scream.
About the Economic Opportunity Program. I told him that I had to soon be on my way back to Music City, USA. He said, if you see Jim and Jesse, my friend, tell them I got 10 songs for them.